And now at 10, 23 Utahns charged in federal court for their alleged roles in a massive drug trafficking and money laundering scheme. 40-year-old Utah business owner Georgina Drahia from Eagle Mountain and her employee are accused of being at the center of the money laundering operation. The U.S. Attorney's Office saying that they illegally wired millions of dollars in proceeds of drug trafficking to suppliers in Mexico and Honduras between January of 2022 and November of 2023.